the vapor touches cooler surface, loses heat and condenses to form tiny water droplets. Warmer water vapor touches cooler surface, loses heat and condenses to form tiny water droplets.
If you are new to this channel, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and also on the bell button to get notification for my new videos. Madam Koo wishes you all the best and thank you for watching.